KTLA5.
Award season in full swing, and tonight is the Critics' Choice Awards.
That's right. Sam Rubin is in Santa Monica right now. He's got a big preview. You were there yesterday as well, kind of giving us the lay of the land, showing
Sam,
us what it looks like.
I'm impressed that your hair looks so nice this early.
You know what? In my hair hasn't even been fully zhuzhed yet. The zhuzhing is coming later this morning, and by this afternoon, my hair will almost be as nice as Megan's. Megan, part of our red carpet coverage. We're very excited about that. Here we are at the Barker Hangar in Santa Monica. Let me just give you the big quick look-see. Look at all these placards. These are all the famous people who will be gracing us tonight. This is kind of a TV side here, the This Is Us table. They actually have several tables. Oh, actually, Megan, you know what? I'll just do this for you now. If you want to meet Justin Hartley, and who doesn't?
Say hello.
Of course, he'll be sitting right here. And then what I want to show you guys is the program book. And look at this lovely ad that KTLA took out. That's the most beautiful picture of Jessica, don't you think, you've ever seen? In any event. There we go. That is part of the stuff that's happening at Barker Hangar. We're going to be here all morning and explain that to you. A couple entertainment items we should talk about. We had talked about this story yesterday, and it is gaining even more entertainment attention and attraction with regards to Mark Wahlberg and the pay disparity for all the money in the world between Mark Wahlberg and Michelle Williams. Mark with $1.5 million to do those reshoots. Michelle Williams with $1,000. The union, SAG-AFTRA, says they're now conducting an investigation. How did this happen? How could there be that degree of pay disparity and what happened there? So the union looking into that. Gillian Anderson, a member, of course, of SAG-AFTRA, and she says that in terms of the X-Files, she's participated in these reboots, that she's done, that there's other things that she would like to do in her career and her life. So as far as she's concerned, there's a few that still have yet to air, but she has no intention of doing any more. There. Maybe we see Michelle Williams here tonight. We won't see Gillian Anderson. But again, all the big stars from movies and from television, the mantra you're going to hear me say throughout the course of the day, KTLA's live coverage starts here, red carpet, Megan, Jessica, Doug Kolk, and myself, at 2 o'clock. Then we do an encore of that red carpet show at 6 p.m. Critics' Choice Awards air here in Los Angeles on Channel 5 at 8 o'clock tonight. And what's really extraordinary is we've done this from Barker Hangar for several years. I don't think I've ever seen this many placards. If you're not famous, I don't know where you sit, because it's placard after placard after placard. So lots of stars from movie and television coming out tonight. Friends, your questions and queries.
Sam, I have a question. Well,
yeah,
sorry,
I think we have the
right
same question.
Sam, who's on the show tonight with you? Who's the red carpet team?
I know
the red carpet team is me and Jessica, Doug and Megan.
Okay, can you go back to that ad you just showed
us?
No,
it's
well,
okay. Megan,
Megan,
I want to see that beautiful
crying.
Ad.
No, I was
Megan
not.
Megan felt a little left
They're
out.
They're projecting.
She got
I
red face.
I could care less. No.
Just oh yeah.
Oh yeah, just the two important people.
No, but you know what?
They
no,
are
here
the ones
no,
that matter.
It's no, no, it's no, it's one of these shimmery ads. If you okay, right here, it's Jessica and me. But if you turn it. If you turn it upside down, you can see Megan and Doug.
There you go. I like that.
In the background. In the bushes.
Yeah, in the back.
I'm sorry, Chris. You had a question, too.
No, that was we had the same question.
Oh,
you
okay.
had a bigger buildup to the question.
You guys. Anyway.
But we had the same
All good.
Question.
You guys look beautiful.
But it's really going to be fun. And then these, here's the thing. Sometimes we say this, but this time it's true. We really own the red carpets. The only place you're going to be able to see live red carpet coverage, this exclusive platform. It's absolutely fantastic. Online as well, KTLA.com, CW.com, and Facebook Live, no less.
Wow.
It's everywhere.
It's everywhere.
So there you are.
You can't get away from it.
In all seriousness, the Facebook Live thing will be big.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And really, Sam and Jess are the best.
Yeah.
Are they not?
Well, of course. All four of you.
You're not as mad as you were when you first saw.
Yeah, you held it together pretty well. I could see not having Doug Kolk in the picture.
Oh, quiet. You're so rude.
But to exclude you,
to exclude you is just ridiculous.
Rude.
Oh, my God. You know,